One can build a house not only with our usual right-angled bricks, but also with tetrahedrons alternated with octahedrons. Such a building is not suitable for human beings to live in, for it has neither horizontal floors nor vertical walls. That's why I imagine that it is filled with water, in which swim a colony of